to share some more of my accessibility ideas with you. In my last video, I showed you guys how to make your books accessible, and one of the things I showed you was how to make your iPad accessible, and I showed you you could put it, you know, in an accessible bag in a wheelchair and put a strap on your iPad. But I wanted to show you something else that would make it a little more accessible, and it's a product I found, and it's called the iBuddy, and this is it right here. So it's like a pillow, but it's got straps on each corner, kind of stretchy elastic there, so it holds it in place. So you can put that on your lap, and it makes it comfortable in your lap. So, and also it elevates it, so it's more comfortable to reach here. So, and it's not going to slip off your lap. It's really good. And it's also very elegant looking. So in a lot of my videos, I've shown you where I've got like a towel on my lap or something, but you're not going to probably want to take that with you when you go out, or and it also can slide off of that. So I really like this. I really like the way it looks, and it's very comfortable on the lap. And so I'll tell you where I got it. I got it from, it's called AmandaCrawfordDesigns.com. And don't forget the designs, because otherwise you might get another website. So, and they also have some other products. They have what's called the Book Buddy for helping keep your pages open if it's a regular book. And they have the Paperback Buddy for smaller books. And then I think they have, it's like a Laptop Buddy, and it's basically a pillow underneath, but it's like a hard surface on top so that you can, so your laptop won't overheat. And then I think they also have something called the Bookworm, which is like a strip. It's kind of like a little sandbag thing, but it holds the pages open. And that's really good for if you're disabled, you might have a hard time holding those pages open. And even if you're not, it's just more comfortable to read when you don't have to press the pages open, especially some books like they want to close on you. So the other thing I like about this is that with these straps, you can pick it up and put it down. If you've got hand paralysis, picking up a pillow could be something that's hard to do, but with the straps, it gives you something to hold on to. So I'll just show you, you can put it like on a bed or something to store it when you're not using it. So it could, you know, slide it out of there really easy. And it's got these straps, so it looks really nice. And just put it on your bed or something like that. It looks really elegant. And then it's in an accessible place when you need to get to it. So you just press these, put your finger through the straps, and you can get it up again. So you might want to get one of these. It's really nice. I've got paralysis, and even if you don't, so it's not really made for people with disabilities, but it's a really good product if you do have hand paralysis or in a wheelchair. So hope you guys will check that out. All right, well, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. All right.